Hilton, pitch, Iwaniko, Ronnie to the 35, to the 30, first down, to the 25-yard line.
Yard line, their own 30.
Second down and 10 for Shenango. Hilton rolling to the far side, the left-hander throws, and it is caught for the Shenango Lions.
Hilton going back, showing good posture and getting off a nice pass.
Hilton, first and goal. Hand off it goes. Fumble. It's picked up by Western Beaver at the 15 of the 20. It's going to go for a touchdown. It may go for a touchdown. Hilton trying to chase him down at the 30 to the 25 to the 20, and he tackles him at the 10-yard line. We'll tell you what. For the Wildcats, quick count. Hand off it goes. Scotty Johnson, big hole. Scotty inside the 20. Close to another first down for Witt. Man of motion from right to left. Witt, another handoff. Here it comes. Nowhere. In fact, a loss of a yard. Rick Basile in on the stop.
Ball. Direction plays, trying to get this into the end zone.
Full house backfield. It looks as if they would keep the ball on the ground again. Option play. Now handoff up the middle, getting nowhere. Great defense. Let's see. Esposito in on the stop. Witt under center. Power eye formation. Now man in motion from right to left. Handoff up the middle again to Pursuti. Bounces off a couple of cats, but he stopped short of the 10-yard. Be up, isn't it? First and 10, ball on the 11-yard line. Shenango trails it 3-0. Eric Hall wide of the near side. Hilton rolls, wants to throw, being pressured. Hilton coming here to the near sideline, throws. Caught by Eric Hall. Hall to the 30, and Hall across the 30 to the 34-yard line. All right, Witt under center. Witt, handoff, it goes. Pursuti, nothing doing. Trying that left side, Jeff, of their offensive line.
Please, the tendon area is what they're doing.
1 minute to go. Hall wide on the near side. Hilton rolls to the far side, wants to throw, lofts one up, but it is caught by Karczewski. Karczewski to the 35 to the 40, 45, 50. Karczewski's going to go all the way to the 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Shenango. 87-yard touchdown pass from Bob Hilton to Adam Karczewski in Shenango. Javier Yanez on to attempt the extra point. Good snap, good spot, kick is up, it is good. There is an official's timeout on the field. Witt under center, and they will throw, play action. Looking, they're gonna go heave it deep, and this one may be picked up, but it is by the Wildcats at the 10 to the 15, to the 20 to the 25, it's David Book. David Book on the interception across the 35, and I believe
good thing you didn't have it with you.
Wide out to the far side. Ron Iwaniko out of this football game. Sprained ankle. There goes Scott Johnson. Cross midfield.
Witt under center. Triple I formation almost here. Man in motion from right to left.
Hand off it goes. Getting very little
bodies to put out on the field.
Eric Hall wide to the far side. Second down and 7. Hilton, little trouble from center. Gets the football. Throws wide open. Karczewski at the 30. He's to the 25, to the 20, to the 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Shenango again. Adam Karczewski breaks the tackle. Pursuti missing the tackle. 42-yard touchdown for Shenango. Pursuti, Jeff.
Why is nobody else back there, though, for Western Beaver? I mean, it was not a deep pass, Jeff. He broke that tackle, and he was into the end zone. Nobody else helped out on that play, though.
Well, they flood the zone, and what that's doing is isolating Karczewski out of the backfield.
Witt, play action. Looking, being pressured. Sack football! Shenango's got the football, I do believe. Yes, they do.
Performance here tonight.
Cats have gone by the pass to get all their scores tonight. Two TD passes to Karczewski.
And handoff goes to Valenti. Valenti with some room. Valenti inside the 30. Valenti to about the 20.
The McGruff files, okay? In Philadelphia, the honest people in a rundown neighborhood were facing drug dealers, burned out buildings, abandoned cars.
Ooh, so what happened?
So the neighbors got together, went to the police, and started.
Eric Hall wide to the far side. Slot man to the left. Hilton under center. On a third down and 3, Hilton the pitch, it goes. Coming here to the near side to the 35 to the 40 and a first down for the Shenango Wildcats. 3:12 remaining in the ball game. Witt under center on a first and 10. Witt is hit as he throws. Intercepted! And a great pickoff for the Shenango Wildcats by Dave Book. Book to the 40. Book to the 35 to the 30. Book got a bounce inside the 25-yard line. Two left.
In the ball game, but Shenango on top, 14-3. Witt to throw the football, looking, look at easy sack all the way back to the 15-yard line.
It's defensively, and we'll get a better chance to see that perhaps before this first half does expire.
Now Witt is back in at quarterback. Handoff it goes. Iwaniko, good play by Ronnie. Upside of the line throughout this drive. This time a keeper, nowhere. Skelp tried to keep.